of Brighthoof for your bravery defending the city. Her Majesty Queen Buttstallion is naming you a Knight of the Realm. Kneel and be knighted.
Not so fast, newbie. This is my world now. I'm done being told how my story goes. Your master's age of heroes is over, and soon her whole world will follow.
Ha ha ha! Boss fight! I got a special figurine for this guy. One second. Rising before you is one of the Dragon Lord's most loyal undead soldiers. It's Ribula! Roll for initiative!
Tremble before Ribula!
I'm not trembling. I'm trembling!
Kick his ass, Luby!
Visage of the Banshee!
Whoa, the Banshee? This early? Watch out, Fate Maker. She's going for a total party wipe.
Dancing Pool!
You got this, no! Hero! This solo goes after you!
Quick! Eternal Hands have no more magic!
Still full of strictly non-alcoholic brew. Amscray.
Okay, so how do we get this guy to fight?
Easy. Pirate Rule 27B. Spilled grog must be avenged. Break his mug.
Grog, say it don't taste good.
But we tried all day in the same silly... You've run afoul of Pirate Rule 27B. Now that's a serious breach of decorum. You trying to pick a point with this sailor?
That is precisely what I am trying to do.
Why should I? I bet you fight like a dairy farmer.
Wait, why are we gasping?
Because you've just been challenged to a duel of disses.
It's the pirate way. Now we gotta hit him with the cuttin'est, meanest, wake up in a cold sweat 20 years later as comeback, or we lose the duel. We're gonna need options.
Your mother should have thrown you away and kept the stork.
No one talks about Deborah First Mate like that! Jorgen Keelhaul!
When I said lay waste to my boat, I didn't mean it that way!
Set the rules, and anyway, if you hadn't said the S word, she would still be alive.
Oh, so now you care about rules. Well, here's a rule. Rule of three, bitches! Cyclonic summoning!
Taking control.
A beautiful body indeed. And and full of power!
This fly through!
This is weird. Let's kick this guy out of my body before it gets weirder.
I've got the juice!
Come on!
Oh, my little stink blossom strikes again.
If this is all you got, you definitely aren't ready for my real life.
Fine, take it. Whatever. Guy's nose is always stuffy anyway. Can hardly breathe. Sucks.
Okay.
You enter the Hall of Heroes, where all the greatest legends of the Wonderlands are laid to rest.
Well, not all of them. What's that they say? No rest for the wicked?
You hear a familiar whinny, and for a moment, you feel hope. It's like a dream. But this is not your queen. It's a nightmare.
Menu. your majesty.
This is messed up.
Don't blame me. Blame the Dragon Lord.
Oh, yeah, sure. Blame me. It can never be her that twists good things into monsters. It can never be her fault. Only I know better. Let me show you.
Those scrolls weren't prophecies. I wanted to show you what she did to me. What she's doing to you all over again.
Okay, Tina. This is your first time playing, right?
I mean, yeah? Who would I play with? Everyone else I know is dead. What's it called?
Bunkers and Badasses. It's a fantasy game. A place where you can be a hero. Where your imagination can change the world.
Ooh, I'm the best at imagining, baby. I got a whole wonderland over here.
That's perfect. But first, we gotta make a character. Tell me about your Fate Maker.
The Fate Maker's tale begins as so many do. With a heart full of fire and dreams full of dragons, magic.
He's the coolest, most powerful hero that everyone wants to be friends with. The Dragon Knight.
Dragon Knight. Yeah, I like it.
Thank you. Hey, this is probably dumb to say, and, it's just really cool to play a game with a friend, because I haven't really had one.
Well, let's go make some more. Tina, I want to make this an adventure you'll never forget.
It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
You reach inner chamber of the Obsidian Heat Cathedral. The Sword of Souls sits before you. Now, this is a big choice. So,
he takes it and he blows up every bad guy everywhere.
Are you sure?
Oh yeah, I do it. Boom!
Alright, but that turns your character evil.
What? No, girl, Dragon Knight ain't evil. She's a hero. He's a Fate Maker.
He just blew up thousands of people. Don't you think that's evil?
It's not evil. This is stupid. I'm not playing this anymore. You know what? I'm gonna be the Bunker Master, and then I'll make sure only heroes win.
Tina, wait.
The Fate Maker is alone. Abandoned for a crime he never chose. He's never chosen anything. He begins to think for himself. No more dice or fate. No more masters. I dream of dragons and magic. I awaken, my heart filled with fire and fur.
purpose. Resurrection. I am reborn. The Dragon Lord.
Do you still believe there's a choice, Fate Maker?
Every step forward is a choice. If I were not making them, I would not be standing here.
I hoped you could see the truth. I'm not evil. She just writes me this way.
As you crest the top of the pyramid, you see...
Actually, I'll make my own introductions. Thank you very much. Ha! No more games!
Tangle down, newbie!
You can do this!
For you are the Fate Maker! The forces of evil!
Not even worth it!
For you.
quite deadly, so keep doing that.
In her way? I was trying to save you, too. Go ahead. Take it. I thought I could finally decide my own fate, but instead, it's up to you.
The Sword of Souls crackles with power in your hands. It contains limitless potential.
What are we gonna do with it? Fight some gods? Ooh, become some gods?
Or we could forge a new empire. Keep the Wonderland safe forever.
Fools! We both know the villain has to die. Go on, avenge your queen.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
You know what? I think we all make a pretty good party of heroes. We should do this again sometime.
How about right now? Cause I got stuff you ain't even seen yet!
We're in!
Roll for initiative, suckers!
Brought her back. I guess nothing is impossible for a Fate Maker. But why spare me?
This world has been divided for too long. Too many souls kept apart out of fear, out of anger, out of guilt. It is a wrenching pain to be alone. But we don't have to be. Not even you.
I have felt alone. I thought I'd lost my connection to her when I stopped being her Fate Maker, but I'm still part of her story. Maybe she kept me here for a reason. To meet the heroes. To meet you.
Oh, what a tremendous breakthrough. But if I may, next time, instead of me kicking your ass on a pyramid, might I recommend therapy?
You know what? I get it. I earned that. But honestly, I'm a little lost right now. I've never survived past the final battle. What do people do when they're not trying to cloak the world in darkness? But, Stallion, your majesty, I'm sorry I cut your head off and almost caused the end of the world. We cool? Handshake? Hoof shake? 200 years in the castle? That's completely fine. Whatever you think is wise, my queen.
They're fine, as Hail Majesty says there's to be a great celebration in Brighthoof when you return, newbie. But first, your boss loot awaits.
Look at this place. You've been busy, Tina. This cave is almost cozy.
Oh, this is nothing. I got plans, baby. Gonna be bombs and hot babes everywhere.
Is this a TZ? Mind if I sit down?
No. Do not sit there. It's, that seat is reserved.
Right. Look, Tina, I came by to say I'm sorry. I hope I didn't ruin bunkers and badasses for you.
Oh, that? I already forgot about that. Yeah. Why? You want to play?
You know, I can't right now. Being the leader of an army is more work than I thought. But once things are better, yeah. I promise.
All right. Well, we're gonna do my campaign. I've been working on something.
I can't wait to see that. You know what? You're gonna make a great bunker master. I know it.
Do you see all this, Fate Maker? They're cheering for you. You brought back our queen and Hope along with her. You have the gratitude of me and all the citizens of Brighthoof. Now, there's one more thing we need to take care of. Her Majesty is waiting for you. Oh, this armor's so bloody loud. Is there a steel version of Tinnitus? Steel-itis? Because whatever it is, I've got it. As you have brought together what was once divided, Queen Batstallion shall now finish what was left undone. You shall be made a Knight of the Realm.
Finally!
It's really happening!
Kneel, Fate. Bloody knight, you'll need some proper bloody kit. Head over to the black